local post office will soon bear the name of a fallen airman. Staff Sergeant Dylan Elchin was killed in 2018 by a roadside bomb in Afghanistan. He'd served in the Air Force for 6 years. The post office building in his hometown will be renamed the Staff Sergeant Dylan Elchin Post Office. The ceremony will be Monday afternoon at 1:00.